Are financial institutions overly dependent on IT, and do you see this trend growing?
Well, I mean, they're dependent, right? The whole world's dependent on IT, and it's going to only go more. The big danger is that without asking what if, and in order to ask what if, you have to be able to say, how does it work? They're going to be increasing danger from a risk perspective. So it's that knowledge gap, it's that failure to learn gap that is the big scary there, rather than the IT.